Mohamed Hussein Roble, Somalia Prime Minister, has formed two federal and state-level electoral security teams ahead of the country's parliamentary and presidential elections, which are slated for August this year. In the security plan developed by the office of the Prime Minister, Roble drew the manpower mainly from the Somalia Police Force and African Union mission in Somalia. The team will be in charge of the upcoming presidential and parliamentary elections. The first team, the National Election Security Committee, will be headed by the Prime Minister Roble and will be tasked with the security of presidential elections, which will happen in Mogadishu, but also work closely with the state-level security committees. A committee of federal members, state police commanders, will lead the State Election Security Working Committee. The Security Working Committee will have members from civil society organizations, the State Police Force, the Darawish paramilitary unit, and the Somali National Army, head among others.